I was in court today on behalf of my client that's involved in a divorce. The issue is spouse wants to sell the property. My client does not want to sell the property. We are wrestling, we're fighting about whether the home should go on the market to be sold to a third party or what can be done about my client buying out the spouse. How does this get resolved? Well, there was an order to show cause presented by the other side. That's a document that goes in front of the judge and to immediately place the house on the market. And we opposed that motion, offering other alternatives. So we have, the order to show cause came in today. I replied. The other side has a month to reply to my reply. My thing's called an affirmation in opposition. And in the meantime, we have a month to try to come to terms with price, value. And there's a few other things wrapped up into this, but that's what we're going to try and do. Try to achieve what the client wants within the context of the law. Negotiation, discussion, adversarial process, they all collide and hopefully come out for the better.